play Modern Warfare 2 Remastered. So that's what we're doing. No. I got settled viewers.
It's the FNG, sir. What the hell kind of name is so?
Oh my god! This shit looks fucking sick. I said, Al-Wagmar, hello.
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Straight to the gulag. The gulag. The gulag. The gulag.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. The rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you. And pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it, too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find. Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen.
Yes, sir.
Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you.
Turn around. Let me get this on 4. Ooh, this is the M13 site.
Aim at the site yet. I'm trying to make a point. Just fire from the hip. See what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance.
Why fucking hit all of it, you dumbass?
Show how the Rangers take down the target. Crouch first,
right.
Then aim down your sights at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights.
Oh, shit. Shout out to that one viewer.
Never mind.
Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Give me this shit. Oh shit! Yo! Yeah, I don't know if I get the fucking grenade. Alright, yada yada yada, I don't give a fuck.
You need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table.
There you
toss
go.
The grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Oh shit! I didn't know that that would happen.
Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets.
No, I want to kill them. I want to see jaw playing, bruv.
Fuck.
What's my sense on this?
Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
We cook this shit up a bit? Alright.
Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here. Alright. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Alright, can you fucking move that? I wanna see jaw playing. Oh shit! I didn't think he'd actually die.
Thanks for the help, Private Allen.
Yeah, fucking go.
General Shepard wants to see you run
the course.
Alright, who wants to go first? Show me what
you can. Can I shoot the... I don't want to get her off the port. Yeah, fucking no, dude. Nah, you can't slide.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyways. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. Alright, try switching to your rifle.
Oh, shit. That's General Shepard? Fuck you, bitch!
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some suit.
Wait. Yo, you get a trophy? It's fucking sick. What's the trophy called? Kill Shepard. That's funny. That's cool.
Wow. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. Try switching to your right.
I'm fucking ready, dude. Fuck do I do now? Huh? I did switch to my primary weapon. Do I go over here? That's the exit. What the fuck do I do here? What the fuck? Holy. Cheese. Betch. I want to kill you. Pew, 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 pew.
Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
Oh, I wanted to shoot that dude. I'm gonna melee that bitch. Bro, aim snapping is so fucking annoying, dude. Oh shit, the ump. Recoil ain't shit on this gun. AA-12. That's the AK, M9. It's MPK, right? Fuck it, these weapons though. Spaz 12, Mini Uzi. Okay. Are you there? Yeah, I'm gonna just stick with regular. We dipping? Why the fuck do you fall, bro? You little bitch. The fuck happened to you? Fucking bitch. This man just fucking started crying. He's like, wah wah, bitch, I'm a baby.
Military
back in the saddle.
Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Team player. 75. Oh shit! RPG. Shepard, you gonna kill me? Alright. I thought this man was gonna fucking kill me, bro. Dude, I just collided them.
Warlord, this is Hunter 2-1 requesting airstrike to grid 252. 171. Target is a white 12-story apartment building. Over.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy.
I have Devil 1-1.
Oh shit, that shit's far.
Stand by for relay.
Got some rounds of across the river.
Hunter 2-1, this is Devil 1-1. Flight of two F-15s. Time on station 15 mics. Holding at 3 Sierra Northwest. Holding area knife. Carrying two J-dams and two harms. Over.
On the bridge. Stand by. Both of them up. Take them out.
Standing by.
Devil 1-1, target is a white 12-story apartment building at grid 252171. I need you to level that building. How copy, over?
Up there! They're making a push to the bridge land.
Oh, shit, sure, hit. Oh, fuck this, bro.
Hunter 2, keep up the pressure on those RPG teams. If that bridge layer gets hit, we're swimming, whoop! Alan, switch to the M203.
Warlord, this is Hunter 2-1, requesting airstrike at grid 252171. Target is a white 12-story apartment building. Over.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy.
I have Devil 1-1, flight of two F-15s online. Stand by for relay.
Got some rounds of across the river.
Hunter 2-1, this is Devil 1-1, flight of two F-15s. Time on station 15 mics, holding at 3 Sierra Northwest. Holding area knife, carrying two J-dams and two harms. Over.
On the bridge, 10 o'clock high. Multiple targets, take them out!
Standing by.
Devil 1-1, target is a white 12-story apartment building at grid 252171. I need you to level that building. How copy, over?
Up there! They're making a push to the bridge land. Beat them back!
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling it now. Target acquired.
Yeah, my bad, bro.
Which building is it, sir?
It's that tall one at 1 o'clock.
In which building?
The one at 1 o'clock. The tall. Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about the danger close?
Who are, bitch?
Oscar Mike.
All right, we're Oscar Mike.
Oh, look, the building's going down.
Well, these are some crazy motherfuckers. Rusty, Copper Ryle.
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2.
Oh shit, that's a fucking tank.
All Hunter 2 victims. That, keep an eye out.
Am I Bigfoot? Oh, I'm country.
Unless they fire first. Scan the rooftop circles.
Yeah, can we fucking fire first? Cause I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to do that shit.
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Oorah. You fucking.
Crossbeat Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Alright, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Roger that.
Oops, my bad. Sorry. Oopsie daisy.
Hunter 2, break it away.
Oh, now this shit's gonna take me long.
One girl inside the bathroom.
And
25 boys missing going in and out of that bathroom. Parents stunned.
Oh, they have been doing that ever since middle school. Like, I guess it got out of hand when the teachers found them.
High school tonight, deputies.
Oh, Lord. Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Crossbeat Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
I'm gonna shoot up.
Watch those alleys.
Cover.
Hey, watch those alleys, you crazy motherfucker.
3-foot mobiles, balcony 12 o'clock, probable militia.
watching us.
I will fucking take off your head, dude. And you fucking know it.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Speed him off.
We got a ton of contacts front and back.
Fuck it, dude. Woo! Oh, shit. Oh fuck, you don't fuck this. I'm saving and quitting, I'm gonna go, guys. Sorry for making the short stream.